What's up, YouTube? My name is San, and welcome back to another Pixel Gun 3D video. Today, I have another special video for you guys, and I believe everyone in the Pixel Gun 3D community should know about this. So, let's say you are getting a call from your mom or your dad, or you have to go somewhere, and you are afraid to lose some of your trophies. Well, we already know every time you leave a match in Pixel Gun 3D, you lose trophies. So, in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to leave matches in Pixel Gun 3D without losing those trophies. So, like I said earlier, for example, someone's calling you or something like that, you need to leave the game as soon as possible, but then you're like trying to be on like the top 100 players to get that, you know, the honor egg, but then you're afraid to lose trophies, then, you know, just watch this video. But before you guys watch the whole thing though, let me ask you guys something. Like, please check out the description down below. I will also put it in the comment section down below. It will be the pinned comment. It will bring you guys to my website. Now, I did update my website. If you guys ever need a hack version of Pixel Gun 3D, make sure you check out my website, because before I make a video about it, it will be on my website first. So make sure you guys check out my website. And I did update my website like a lot, like seriously a lot. Like, for example, you guys know when I upload Pixel Gun 3D hack videos, when you click on the download link in the description of my video, it would bring you up to a website, and there would normally be like a title and then the buttons that would give you the download link, like the actual download link. Now, instead of having that, I have my videos on it, on like that website. So instead of you trying to go back to the YouTube app, it would just be there on the website, so you can watch the video on the website while you're trying to do the steps. And there's also written steps or tutorials in that website. So let's say you don't want to watch the video, then you just look at the steps at the bottom of the download buttons. Now, you guys do have to watch the rest of the video, because I didn't put all of the steps there, because, you know, what's the point of making a hack tutorial if you guys won't even watch it? And I also included a list of things that you guys should read. Like, for example, let's say the download doesn't work, then check out the list, because I did list a few things. Like, for example, the download doesn't work, then just read it and it should help you. Now, if it doesn't help you, then you can just simply go to my YouTube comment section and then I'll just answer your comments there. Or you can easily go to my my website and go to the contact us section, and then what's that gonna do is I'm gonna get an email saying that you have a question about something. So yeah, there you go. So anyways, enough of my website. Let's get on to the glitch itself. So this glitch is really simple. So for now, I'm gonna join a match. Let's check. I really don't know what match should I join. You know, I'm just gonna join Area 52 Labs. This is like one of the easiest glitches that you guys should know. Like I said earlier, like, for example, you know, something urgent is coming up, you need to leave the match and you can't because you're gonna get a penalty. Well, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to do that without getting a penalty. So, you know, let's try to, you know I can't kill people right now because I'm not using my best gear, so don't judge me on my skill, guys. I am not using my best gear. I'm like using my review skill in a way. Like, I'm not using my, what's it called, the demolition boots and the backup cape. But anyways, so let's say someone's calling me, like, oh crap, mom's calling me. So if I were to press quit, as you guys can see, it gave me a warning saying if you leave the match now, you will lose 20 trophies. So obviously you are afraid to leave the match because, again, let's say you're trying to get to the top 100 players to get the honor egg. So you're gonna press no, and then you're just gonna resume the game. And yes, this is me. Okay, I'm just gonna say I'm recording because this is my first time someone ever actually noticing me. So anyways, so where was I again? So yeah, so since you couldn't leave a match, you just decided to finish the rest of the match. Now, what you guys are gonna do, this is really simple. All you guys have to do is obviously press the home button, and then you're gonna go back to the game, okay? You're gonna go back to the game. What this is gonna do is gonna mess up the game. Press the cancel button, and if we go back to the lobby, I should still have 92 trophies. There we go. I still have 92 trophies, and that's because we f***ed up the game. Now, let's say, I think this also works for iOS, but then you have to turn on airplane mode. I don't know because I don't have a iOS device, but for this to work on iOS devices, I think you do have to turn on airplane mode to mess up the game. and then it should work by then. But anyways, guys, that's going to be it for today's video. If you guys liked the video, make sure you drop a like. If you guys are new to my channel, make sure you subscribe. And yeah, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.